How to use the Huepar AG2L Weather Inclinometer. In this video, we will give a brief introduction to the Huepar AG2L Laser Inclinometer and let you know how to use it. First of all, let us know the advantages of Huepar AG2L Laser Inclinometer. Multifunctional design integrates a digital level, inclinometer, and laser line projector. Laser line projection. Emits horizontal and vertical laser lines for precise marking. Miss plus or minus 1 mm per meter accuracy. High precision measurement. Over 4 times 90 degrees. And 2 times 180 degrees measurement ranges with industry leading resolution and accuracy. 2 measurement modes, a BS4 absolute measurement and REF4 relative measurement, catering to different needs. Strong magnetism. Features a powerful magnet for secure attachment to ferrous surfaces with a recessed design and shaped magnet for better grip on tights. Durable design. Crafted with high-quality materials for impact resistance. Equipped with a 650 mAh lithium battery for quick charging. Electronic bubble tilt display for intuitive understanding of tilt direction and angle. Next, let's give a quick overview of all parts of a AG2L. Display. Hold icon. Mode icon. Reference icon. Unit icon. Measurement value icon. Low battery icon. Inclination indication icon. Button icon. Bubble icon. Reference mode button. Laser button. Power hold button. Unit button. Laser pointer. Deck magnet, Type-C charging. Now, let us start introduce the steps to use. Turn on off. Short press the button to turn on the AG2L. Press and hold the button to turn off the AG2L. Note, the angle gauge will automatically power off after 180 seconds of inactivity. When the icon shows on the display, it indicates that the battery is low, and the battery should be charged. Unit selection. Short press the button to switch units among degrees, percentage, slope inches per foot or millimeters per meter circularly. Mode switch. Press and hold the button to switch between the 0 degrees to 90 degrees test mode and the 0 degrees to 180 degrees test mode circularly. Inclination indication. The inclination indication icon and the bubble icon are shown the inclination direction and slope degree of the AG2L. The inclination direction will increase when the slope increases. When the digital level is at the position of 0 degree, the horizontal reference line will show as below. Buzzer prompt. Press and hold the button to turn on off the buzzer prompt function. Note, after turning on the function, the icon will appear on the display. The buzzer will be heard at fast beep when the display is at 0 degrees to 1 degree, 89 degrees to 91 degrees, and 179 degrees to 180 degrees. Reference measurement. To set a reference zero plane, short press the button, and the icon S will flash 2 times and then show on the display continuously. The measurement value on the display will change to 0 degrees, and all new measurement values will be in reference to this user set 0 plane. Short press the button again to return to measuring true level. The icon S will disappear. Hold the measurement value. Short press the button to freeze the current measurement value on the display. When the hold function is active, the icon will show on the screen continuously. The measurement value will remain on the display until the hold switch is pressed again. Short press the button again to unfreeze the measuring value. The icon H will disappear. Laser pointer use. After turning on the AG2L, short press the button to turn on the laser pointer. The left laser line will appear. Short press the button again. The left laser line will disappear. And the top laser line will appear. Short press the button again. The left laser line and the top laser line will appear together. Short press the button again. The left laser line and the top laser line will disappear together. The laser pointers are turned off. User calibration. Note, please read thoroughly and comply with the calibration precautions before calibration. Calibration precautions. The calibration must be performed on a flat and smooth surface. If it exceeds 5 degrees, the display reads air, which indicates the user can't proceed to do the calibration. During calibrating, the label also cannot be beveled or moved. After completed calibration, the equipment automatically replaces from original factory data with the consumer's data, so it must be careful to use this function. Calibration. With the AG2L turned off, press the button, and the button enter the calibration. Short press the button, and Cal1 will blink, then change to Cal2. Flip the level over so the bottom is now on top. Short press the button, and Cal2 will blink, then change to the active angle display. The zero reference for the display had been recalibrated to the level surface. To learn more about the principles and usage of laser measurement tools, please subscribe to Huepar.